Hey everybody, let me show you real quick how you can add audio into your Pear Deck. Now you probably are aware that in a Google Slideshow you can insert audio by going to the insert menu and selecting audio from this way. However, that doesn't work unless under some very specific circumstances in Pear Deck. So here's a foolproof way to add audio to your Pear Deck slides so that students can listen to them no matter what mode they're using. So let's go on over and click on the Pear Deck add-on. And that'll open up real quick. And you're gonna come down here and you're gonna notice that there's an add audio to slide. So I have your slide with you if you're happy and you know it. And so I wanna put an audio recording of this song on here, or you can actually record live your directions for this. So I'll just show you both of those. So here we click on add audio to slide and the audio recorder is gonna open up. So option number one is you can record your audio and you can just sort of give your own spoken directions to that and it will be embedded right into the Pear Deck. But I want to show you how you can upload one. So what you first need is you're going to need the MP3 file or an MP4 audio file. So I happen to have one here. So if you're using audio with Google Slides, you probably know that you need to have that MP3 in Google Drive in order to insert it. So here's the one that I use for that slideshow. So I'm going to really quickly download it. And then I'll come back here so that I can have it uploaded. It's downloaded in Chrome. And once it's downloaded, I'm going to click this triangle. And I'm on a Mac. I'm going to show in Finder or show in Folder if you're on a PC. And here it is right here, my Downloads folder. So I'm coming back here to Google Slides in the Pear Deck add-on. I'm going to click on Add to Audio, Add Audio to Slide. So when it opens up, I'm going to click the Upload button. And I need to make sure I'm in my downloads file. And you can kind of see here that MP4 is also selected. This is a video, so I'm not gonna open that. Here's if you're happy, I'm going to open this. You can preview it here. If for some reason you don't want it, you can click the delete button. Otherwise, I'm gonna click add audio to slide. And when you do this, this little gray object opens up, and all this really is an indication to you and the student that there's audio included in this. If you want to swap out the audio file after you've already inserted, just simply come back over here and click on the add audio to slide. You'll see it here, click on the delete button, and then upload the audio file that you want. So let's take a look and see what this looks like from the student perspective. I'm going to go ahead and start this lesson. And I'm going to choose the student-paced activity mode, since if we're delivering lessons online, this is the way we're going to be doing it. So select student-paced. Pear Deck is going to prompt you about the teacher dashboard. This is a premium feature, so all FCPS teachers have this. For right now, I'm just going to say, okay, I've got it. And I'm going to copy the link to the Pear Deck. So this is the direct link that you can post into Schoology or into a playlist or a HyperDoc or whatever you're using to get this to the students. So I'm going to click copy. And I'm gonna come over here to my daughter's account and I'm gonna just go ahead and paste the link here. And so here's the title slide. So because it's student paced, she can advance. So I'm gonna come here. And what you're gonna see, the gray box is up here, but down here in the bottom right-hand corner is the link or the icon for the students to click on. So it brings up this little play button. And it plays like that. That's all it is to it. So I hope this is helpful and let me know if you have any questions.